To get prescription medications, you need a prescription from a doctor. You can buy prescription medications at the pharmacy. These medications are usually for illnesses or serious health problems. All prescription medications have a label. The label gives this information: the name and phone number of the pharmacy, the prescription number, the doctor's name, the patient's name, the dosage and when to take the medication, the name of the medication, the date to start the prescription, special instructions.